looking for another excuse to run away from something beautiful. It's like it's driving me closer to you. Every step back pulls me right back to you. Time stands still and it's only us. What we feel started way before we ever touch. Just imagine, only us. Yet you found me right before I'd given up. I just saw the lightning strike. Knew it right there when I looked in your eyes and I said to myself, it's no surprise we're strangers. Strangers tonight. Must be from a different life. Been here before and it just feels right. No, this ain't the best time for you and I. We're strangers. Strangers tonight. Strangers tonight. It's been on your lips, familiar in ways I can't explain. You got a heart that I know I can miss. Hold me like that and pull me right back again. Time stands still and it's only us. What we feel started way before we ever touch. Just imagine, only us. Yet you found me right before I'd given up. I just saw the lightning. Knew it right there when I looked in your eyes and I said to myself, it's no surprise we're strangers. Strangers tonight. Must be from a different life. Been here before and it just feels right. No, this ain't the best time for you and I. We're strangers. Strangers tonight. Strangers tonight. Strangers tonight. I can't be looking for another excuse to run away from something beautiful. It's like it's driving me closer to you. Every step back pulled me right back. I just saw the lightning strike. Knew we were right there when I looked. No surprise, we're strangers. Strangers tonight. Must be from a different life. Been here before and it just feels right. No, this ain't the best time for you and I. We're strangers. Strangers tonight. Strangers tonight.
Wendy wants to know, Nick, do you have a favorite song on the album?
Yeah, I think so. It changes every week. I'll pick two for now. There's one called Sandbox,
okay,
which I love. It's about a lot of things, but it's mostly about the concept is, you know, I need to search for my heart. I lost in the sandbox.
Aww.
So that thing about loss of innocence and sort of opening your eyes to the world and just being a bit more broad in your understanding and. It's kind of a jazz approach to the production, which is cool. And so there's that one.